Okay, just want to run this short video here because I did a video on one way to adjust the speed on the clock with the screw up here. Now I want to show you how to adjust the clock on the earlier floating balances. You'll see a plus and a minus. You have to go inside here, okay, and that's plus, this is minus. I hope that helps you out, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for stopping by. Please subscribe.